Coccidioid mycosis, or valley fever, is a fungal infection that occurs when a person inhales spores that live in the soil. Hot and dry weather conditions allow the spores to become airborne, thus making Arizona a hot spot for valley fever, especially in the summer. According to experts from the University of Arizona Health Sciences, valley fever can easily be confused for COVID-19.
If you tell me you have a new set of symptoms and it might be COVID, I'm also going to say it might be valley fever. It's essentially the same presentation, and you have to think about both of them.
COVID-19 is a virus transmitted from person to person anywhere in the world. Valley fever is not. However, if left untreated, both can lead to serious complications. So what do you do if you're concerned you may have contracted valley fever or COVID-19? Test.
Both diagnoses are important to make because neither of them respond to antibacterial drugs. Even if you don't have to be treated, and if there is no treatment like there is for COVID-19, it's important to make a diagnosis so you don't do a lot of things that otherwise would be just not needed.